Here's an awesome game called Ultimate Warriors. The original idea comes from Joe DeFritis, so thank you, Joe. It's for grades 4 to 8. You'll need foam balls and cones. Now to start, you're going to split the playing area into three games, and there will be three games of dodgeball going on. Farmers on the right side, the knights in the middle, and the warriors on the left side. And the idea is, in the time, or whatever time's given, is to advance yourself to become an ultimate warrior on the left side, and that'll depend on how well you play. And so there are three games that'll be going on simultaneously. We've got all the players in, doesn't matter where they start, you choose where they start. So there's the players going to face off in the dodgeball games, three of them going on at the same time. And simple rules is, whatever dodgeball rules you want, but the idea is if a player gets hit, so a thrower has hit a player in the middle game, the player who got hit needs to go drop down a rank to the farmers, and the player who hit that player gets to move up to the warriors. And so that's the basic idea. Now if on the warrior side, if somebody gets hit, the player who got hit has to go down to drop a rank to the knights, but the player who threw it obviously can't advance any further. Same thing on the farmer's side. If somebody gets hit on the farmer's side, the person who got hit doesn't go anywhere, but the thrower gets to move up. And so you play for a determined amount of time. When you blow the whistle at the end, anyone who's in the warrior side is the winner for that round. And so it's a great idea where players don't get eliminated and sit out for any time. It just goes on and on. Thank you, Joe DeFritis, for this awesome idea. Please hit subscribe for more games and visit physedgames.com.